Zainab is a very popular Arabic name.
At the airport,
they might look at Zainab and be like, oh, should we stop her? Johnson? Oh, no, she's probably just going to Atlanta. My parents had 13 Muslim kids.
We have a stripper.
She strips fully dressed, because you know we Muslim.
I was on a date with a guy.
He said, what, you think I'm a roofie you?
I said, yeah, because that sounds like something a roofier would say.